Guys, did you know that another of my comments got held for review? This was because it was likely spam, but the last time it was because potentially inappropriate, but YouTube removed it by itself. I wasn't the one who did it. But this was because it was likely spam, you know? I noticed it just now.